For this first men's style, we roll on the shaving cream. We shave the beard to highlight the cut and to shape the hairlines. We keep the skin tight as we shave with the razor, working it as parallel to the face as possible. We work the lower jaw, setting the hairline of the beard first. Here we shape a goatee beard. We then work the temples and sideburns with the clippers and the number one guard. We grasp the clippers to really taper well. We work the nape in the same way with the number three guard to taper sharply. We trim the base of the nape and the sides. We work the cut towards the opposite side. We tidy the hairline at the ear. Now with a 0.5 guard, we tidy the sideburns and part of the beard. We carry on trimming the temples and the hairlines to shape them well. We now blend the sides with the top. We lift the hair with a flat top or comb. We angle it carefully before running the clippers over. We use the same comb all over the top to blend the lengths. We start from the crown and we work slowly forwards. Here you can see how we use the flat topper and the clippers to remove excess length. Next we use two types of scissors, a normal pair and the spacing ones, to finish off blending in the lengths. We work with a wide comb so that we get more hair between the teeth. We now use the comb and spacing scissors to trim the top. Next we snip the whole of the front to shape it and to open it up. We check the cut, snipping very carefully to open the style up. Finally, we add some finishing product to get the end look. This is a men's style with contrast in length at the sides and nape. We also see a different finish.